Well, the race is between she and the clock, and the rest of them are racing for second and third. A little over 100 to go for the world record holder, defending Olympic champion. We looked at those feet barely moving and the two-beat kick early on. Now there's plenty of splash there as she staves off the world record line. And she's well and truly beaten off the opposition. It's her against the clock. She's so far away from them. Ledecky, gold medal. Ledecky, world record. Katie Ledecky of the USA reigns supreme yet again.
8.04.79, a new world record, a new Olympic record.